Now, we did send KCRA3's David Bienick to South Carolina to cover tomorrow's primary. He is in Orangeburg right now, which is about an hour outside the state capital of Columbia. Earlier, David caught up with a man volunteering for one of the campaigns, a man originally from Sacramento County.
Teo, good afternoon from Orangeburg, South Carolina. Jason Simmons grew up in Citrus Heights. He's a graduate of San Juan High School. He moved out to South Carolina about 6 years ago because his wife is from here, and he's now in graduate school and a Romney campaign volunteer. In a state with only about an eighth the number of people as California, he says politics in South Carolina are very different.
It's a great opportunity. Within a day, you can meet all the candidates. They're all over the state, they crisscross, and they all congregate typically in one or two areas in a matter of a day. So if you want to meet all four of the candidates today, you could do so. And that's a great opportunity. Unfortunately, as a former Californian, I don't think I ever saw the candidates come.
On the other hand, Simmons says South Carolinians have had to deal with a lot of negative attack ads on TV, and they're getting a lot of robocalls from the campaigns at night. Simmons says basically during primary season, you learn to not answer the phone. In Orangeburg, South Carolina, David Bienick, KCRA3 reports.
And David will continue to bring us reports from South Carolina throughout the weekend. He'll be live tonight when KCRA3 reports at 5 and 6. It's all part of our commitment to bring you the most comprehensive coverage in 2012.